just in. An earthquake with a magnitude of 8.2 caused a nuclear plant on the southern coast of California to rupture and leak across the southwest states. Evacuation procedures has commenced throughout Southern California, and authorities are baffled as to how a disaster such as this could have happened.